Welcome to another exciting, boring Let's Play of Donkey Kong Kingdom!
Exciting, boring?
It's an exciting Let's Play of a boring game.
Well, yeah.
It's a boring Let's Play, but exciting.
We're dead.
Oh, wait, no, that would be.
Actually, oh, yeah, you guys are dead. Wait, am I in the right.
Also, wait, what?
Am
we're
I
dead?
The right distance away? No, I'm not.
How the hell did we die? What happened last time? I really need to review my footage.
You really do. I don't know either, so I'm not in a place to talk.
What was I doing?
I don't know, but I just remembered suddenly what I was doing and why I decided to call off the truce earlier before we recorded. Oh no. Come at me with all you got! What a bitch.
Like, oh my god, that mermaid just...
That's it. You're gonna be fresh fish. Cause you're on ice. Red Pun only works if you're male. It's okay. Wait, how did you guys die? Wait, I remember how he died. But how did you die, Mello?
How did I die?
I don't remember.
Actually, yeah, how did I die?
Today.
Maybe the boss got you.
No. Wait, maybe.
Red boss?
No, you gave up on the boss. Why didn't I go to the one from before? Now I'm really upset with myself. Could we have recording issues, please?
Oh boy.
I don't know why I did this. He doesn't even have magic.
It's a level 1 monster.
I was saying, oh, about something slightly different, but then I remembered that it's fine.
I should probably turn down the volume in case there's any echo.
It was, like, literally right at the normal volume anyways.
Hey, you're back.
I'm back to life.
Back to reality.
Yeah.
Nobody knows any of the songs or references.
Was that like a Fresh Prince song or something?
No, he sampled it.
Oh.
How did you die? Let's look around.
No, it was probably a monster. No, it was a monster space. Cause you were trying to get the boss. No, you
got
the boss.
Yeah, I got all the bosses, I think. And does that mean we're in like a hold on? Where's the
Objective. Why is it under setting?
I don't know. Defeat the unsealed. Oh, that's
why.
Oh,
yeah, that's why. You were looking for the unsealed and the unsealed kill you.
Yeah. I got killed by a seal or an unsealed.
And I was going for the same thing.
And
then I died.
And then you you didn't spawn in next to the temple.
No, she wasn't going for it, though, was she?
I don't know.
I think I won.
Yeah, you're probably
right. Alright. Here's my second encounter. With a Fenrir. Never mind.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You got the Antilia, you got the Fenrir? No.
Oh, no, I got paralyzed.
What you need to do is you need to go ahead and,
okay. Perfect.
That is so cool!
Thank you. That's
Oh, so you're still trying to go after that, even though...
I said I called it off.
Because, honestly, I don't think that becoming Darkling is actually getting
we've
you.
We've had this conversation briefly.
Yeah.
The castle's more important to me. I will get back what it was mine.
I got
I was about to make a really bad joke. But I'm used to those already, so I'll say it anyways. You stole those three spinners from me.
Did she?
No, I bought
them. No, she didn't. Does the local item store have any spinners?
This local item store maybe, but I don't remember.
I might be tempted to go there and come back because it's literally gonna take that long. But no, what if I get there right away?
Okay, well, I'm paralyzed, so...
Hey, right. glimpse into space, and there was a resealer.
Okay.
Well, now you can predict, though.
Wait, can I have a
prediction?
Oh, right. Okay, well, if it uses magic, I'm fucked. Most likely it will. If it attacks, I will live.
If you strike, you use counter.
If you strike and I counter, that seems like my best option.
But he's not.
But it's gonna do it, it's gonna do a chiller, so. I need a magic resistance.
Yeah, we've been through this, you have like no magic stat at all.
Yeah.
And you're a magic class still, right?
I'm a spell sword, so.
Same difference. Okay, it's different, but same difference.
No, not my pompadour!
Oh yeah, that's the other reason.
Well, you can give him three spinners there.
Yep.
Oh, why hello there. What would you like? Thanks, Mojeri.
I see you mashing that A button.
Thanks, Mojeri. Thanks, Mojeri.
Don't worry, you can't hit the button again so our mouth closes.
Thanks, Mojeri.
I don't know why that's a thing.
What do you want to say?
Panacea.
Yeah.
Come back.
In case you get poisoned again.
Yeah. Hey.
Hey, you're awake again.
Okay. How much?
You have enough.
Eh, fuck it. It's only like half of my income, right?
Not income. That's your savings.
Look at you.
Oh my.
Ha 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 ha! Dr. Doofenshmirtz will return. I don't know, I just made up some random German name.
That's a German name?!
Was it not German?
Doofenshmirtz?
Doofenshmirtz?
Oh, Schmortz.
Okay. Okay, where's a good place to...
That sounds borderline racist Yiddish.
British? Oh.
No, not British. Racist Yiddish.
Racist Yiddish.
Jewish.
Oh.
Well, hello again. Fancy meeting you here.
It's gonna go zero anyways.
Oh. Not that.
So I was like, okay, just make it quick in case it does, like, zero. Right.
They thought that it caused them to take their damage. You saw what it did, right?
Yeah, you actually did.
Nine.
How can you ban your own country?
Because I'm not from Mexico. I'm further south.
Oh.
This is basically like me saying you're from China. You're from China, right?
Big. I got family members from China.
Northern China?
Not blood related though, but yeah. Need to get,
wait a second, are you using Mello's family's?
No, my brother-in-law's, Chinese.
Oh.
Brother-in-law, not mother-in-law.
What are you planning to do? Oh, yeah, you're gonna get defensive magic.
Yeah.
In that case, pretend I said Korean.
Super cure.
Is that like pretty cure?
How much do I have? Okay, I can afford that.
Can you reach there?
The answer is no.
Slowly, but surely.
You got the elixir, right?
Yeah, because that's gonna cure my boldness.
Yes.
Oh my god.
No.
Finally! It only took like 3 weeks.
Here we go.
This is only a test. You're not actually... Actually, holy shit, we might be. No, I'm kind of nervous considering all the things that's been going on recently. Okay, it's a test.
It's saying it's a test. Okay. Yeah.
So, you gonna fill them in as to why we're panicking slightly?
just searched up, what was it, North Carolina or Virginia?
It was just Korea.
Oh, what the hell am I thinking of?
You know the Charlottesville thing.
Yeah, no, that's not completely related.
It's on the other side of the...
Yeah, no, I'm talking about the Trump, like North Korea.
Oh, that.
In fact, we're in a partial Cold War.
Oh, yeah.
Like, nobody's labeled it as such yet, but it literally is that. We're kind of, like, on the brink of a war, which is what the Cold War originally was, having to deal with nuclear weapons. Except for it's not so cold because both presidents are idiots.
It's like giving two toddlers an item bomb.
Oh, and one of them thinks that he owns the world.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, no, both of them think they own the world. Never mind, that doesn't work.
One of them thinks they're God.
No, both of them think they're God. That doesn't work. One of them's rich. Ah, we got one! Yeah, North Korea. Poor Trump. Never thought I'd say those words.
It's okay, we're recording this in the middle of Canada, so we'll be fine. I know! We are fucked.
No. Trump can't arrest us as much as he tries. If we recorded this in North Korea, we'd be fucked.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Actually, if we recorded this in North Korea, we'd be dead because we realize we're American. So it depends on how young they are. If they're young enough to be part of the black market culture, then we're fine. They'll just ask us to smuggle in more weapons. What do you want to say? Teenage vampires and werewolves have a romance with. Let's not go there.
Oh my god.
I wish that was a joke. I wish that was a joke.
I also forgot the fact that the parody version of that also sucked too.
And then the fanfiction that actually got.
And then the fan. Oh my.
No, you heard about that, right?
Yeah.
It was
Oh yeah, I made it. We're not talking about shit.
I don't know what I'm talking about.
30
shades.
30?
No, 50.
Yeah.
I can't count.
There are 30 shades of gold. That does not glitter.
Actually.
Also, you're a darkling.
Fuck. Oh shit, yeah.
Oh shit.
This is the time.
Oh!
And you can't land on anything. Not yet, at least. Nine. You can't get to Australia yet. Hey, welcome to 2 weeks of terror.
Yes, I'm trying to think of what to do.
Actually, technically 3, because I did it on the second last day of the week.
Oh my god, yeah.
Good times. It only took forever, because forever's a day away. Really? It took you that long to see it?
I had to rewatch, like, the animation of its dad to see that.
Yeah, no, it's when it's folding
like
over.
It's like a balloon-shaped snake.
And I've done snake balloons. Oh, sorry. I've done balloon animals before. And snake balloon animals.
I mean, snakes are the easiest one to do.
Yeah. I've done a dragon once.
Oh, really? Was it that horrible?
Actually, I don't think it was the dragon that got me. It was practicing for the dog that got me. I'm now afraid of balloons, and this isn't a joke. It's the sound of squeaking will instantly get all the hairs in the back of my neck.
You might not want to go outside into the closet then.
What's in the closet?
There was like a happy birthday balloon there.
It's in the box.
Wait, what?
It's in the box!
SpongeBob from the Christmas Party?
No.
Okay.
Brad Pitt in 7.
Is he never coming out?
No, no, you're thinking of
What the hell are we referencing?
I'm referencing a movie. You're trying to figure it out, and you started referencing a singer who did an entire series on this.
I think like we're trying to referencing what you're referencing to, but your reference is completely different to my reference.
Oh yeah, yeah, we've been through that.
God, we've lost at 30 so far.
Is it 30 or 40?
It's like already halfway through the castle raid, I think.
No, castle raid.
Oof.
You got lucky.
No, she didn't.
Oh.
Lucky-ish.
I just got that.
No.
Olga.
I just got that.
So long, Olga. You'll be forgotten just like the Zelda series.
So, 7 is a, like, kind of, psychological horror movie with Morgan Freeman and Brad Pitt. It's two cops trying to catch, I don't remember who the actor was. Very well might have been Edward Norton. If it was, I feel really bad because that's actually my favorite actor. Yeah, it was Edward Norton. No, it wasn't. No, I can't remember. Anyhow, so basically he's killing people akin to like the signs of the like seven sins and
what
stuff like that. And what winds up happening next is. Well, I'm going to wind up spoiling the movie. It's an old movie, but it's also a movie I don't think anybody in your audience will wind up watching. So there's this climax where that's really famous, and you'll see it on the internet all the time, because it's hilarious to people. Where they get called out to this location where there's this box, and Brad Pitt doesn't know what's in the box. And the killer guy does know what's in the box, and he told only one person, who's Morgan Freeman, the guy's partner. And Morgan Freeman, as soon as he finds out, rushes over because he doesn't want Brad Pitt to wind up killing the killer. For a couple reasons. And, they're bliss. So, there they are, standing, there's a box, Morgan Freeman looks really panicked, looks really worried, and Brad Pitt just starts shouting what's in the box. And there's a reason behind it, and I'm leaving out the key plot points, but it's hilarious to a lot of people that he just shouts out, oh, finally not a 30. What's in the box? Like, you should probably put, like, every time I said Brad Pitt's name, you should probably put that picture of him, like, just screaming out, what's in the box? You're not gonna do it, but...
You want me to put a note of that?
Yeah, sure.
All right. I'm starting to take notes of MLPs nowadays, so might as well. Just need to find the Dokkapon section, which is next to the Salty Wounds.
What happened? What section?
The last episode of Paper Mario that will never be released because somehow it got deleted.
Oh no, Salty Wounds.
This is the first recording of the 7th time we did this. So I'm just gonna say Part 1, Brad Pitt. Timestamp, 19 minutes.
Or so.
So yeah, got that down, and if I forget somehow, then...
Welcome to the behind the scenes.
No!
It's not with you, because you're close, but you're on a, you're on the temple.
Yeah, lucky I got to the temple.
No, you just had to avoid him.
She doesn't know spirits. Yeah, you know she's gonna go to the item store and look for a vanish.
Oh, why hello there.
Hi, Adam.
So, what do you wanna sell?
Yeah, the vanish is, I think, down
what do you wanna
under.
What would you like?
So, yeah. It's still somewhere like in Asia. I think it's like
I'm
Asia.
I'm still gonna get some spinners.
Asia's the starting place.
Thanks, Mojeri.
Yeah.
Thanks, Mojeri.
Actually, no, there's now that I think about it, there's like one item store for every country. Did I say Asia is a country? I mean,
two in Asia.
There's two in Asia?
Yeah.
Hold on. You might be right, actually. No, but
I know there's two in Asia. It's the lower one, which
lower
you
left,
just...
can corner, and... Oh, yeah, there is. Okay, yeah. So, yeah, there's two in Asia. And... crap. I shouldn't have two spinners.
There's also crap. already spun.
No, I have a not spinner, but a 2 crystal, so I land here.
Then you could go to the Hoover Dam.
I wasn't going there, but okay. I was trying to go to the item shop. Magic stop, so that I could finally get like a...
He got Howl.
I gotta stop that. Super.
Take this. Next, all your food products.
What?
Zipper?
No, Super.
Super? Oh, what's that?
That reveal.
That's why I got confused.
I got his reveal.
You should use it against me.
It's not gonna help much. But again, you're probably gonna get rid of it anyways.
Aw, man, I could've got that. That hurts. And now the one you're thinking of is Castle Panic.
Oh, pretty so like... That. Okay, so yeah, that's not...
That's the second most expensive one.
I thought it was... That cost 120, but it's actually 160. So like, if you had 20 more, then they would've been half. So, below half.
Like, I'm sorry, I say that a lot today, but what?
Root of trees. Oxygen.
You like to lie on me.
Wanna be safe at the temple?
Land on the town?
Actually, no, she's not safe at the town either. Wanna go to the bank?
Okay.
Might close that. No, he's setting up for a castle raid. Or you want to get your money quickly before it all loses from a castle raid. You want sapphire or ruby?
Ruby or sapphire? No, I actually preferred sapphire all the time.
Or what?
I preferred sapphire the entire time.
Use that 2 crystal.
Oh.
Use 2 crystal.
I'm not a Pokemon fan, so I don't know. I'll just say Rayquaza or...
No, you're Rayquaza. No, Rayquaza is
Emerald, I know he just mentioned. What was Ruby again?
Yeah. Groudon.
It was Groudon, right?
Groudon!
Groudon?
Yes.
Okay. And Sapphire was Blastoise.
No! Sapphire was...
Was Kyogre, I know that for sure.
Kyogre!
What's Kyogre?
It's the same one, just different pronunciation.
It's actually pronounced
the
Kyogre.
The whale blue thing?
It's Kyogre.
Kyogre?
Kyogre, yeah.
Kyogre!
Kyogre?
Kyogre!
Yeah, that's what I said, Kyogre.
Yeah.
I equipped it, right? Hold on.
Which one do you
when you buy your food.
Okay, yeah, I have it.
Which one do you prefer? What do you want to sell?
You want to sell the thing you just got,
Yeah, it sells for a lot, and what do you want to sell?
A lot.
Well, a lot in terms of what
you sell. You could have kept it and just said that I gave it to him.
Yeah, but I'm not mean.
I mean...
What do you want to sell?
The king hates me anyways. He gives away all my money every time I get any achievement. We've been through this.
It looks like you're not the only one upset, judging from the noise in the background.
He doesn't listen to us.
Probably still thinks that he's being DDoSed.
Do you want to explain that story?
Okay, so, he was, like, running a shit ton of tabs on, like, YouTube videos, and on top of that, he was playing Minecraft at the same time online.
While talking in a voice application.
While talking in a voice application, he keeps on complaining that he was lagging and kept on, claiming that he was being DDoSed.
And then reset the router a couple times, but not correctly. One of them didn't turn back on until somebody else went to reset it. Because they did so that incorrectly.
So you're preparing beforehand before he steals all your shit. But yeah, that was the full gist of what the life of Odd Timothy. I was trying to make a reference to a movie, but I felt like I butchered the name. It was like a Disney movie back in 2008. live action.
It was like that's probably Timothy Green.
Timothy Green, yeah.
Yeah, that's right. Now I think of it, 2000 is right when I stopped watching Disney.
Oh.
What do you say? I'm older than you guys.
Not only that, but I actually stopped watching Disney like earlier than he did.
Yeah, which I'm just so sad.
I was more like a Cartoon Network kind of guy.
No, you're.
Although modern day Cartoon Network sucks.
Yeah.
Okay, sometimes they're okay, but most of the time they suck.
Yeah, like all the good shows are now ending, and the reruns of the shows that they are rerunning suck.
Oh wait, is this a town?
The one you're on?
Yeah. Yeah, it is a town.
Yeah, it is a town. So you're gonna, they're gonna.
Yeah, I've learned my lesson. Choosing to fight somebody else so you could just give up. Nah, I'm not letting you do that. God, but I can get this time.
Duwamish?
No, that's my Duwamish.
Your Duwamish paradise?
Fuck. I was hoping you didn't notice, but I think my gas kind of like.
No, as soon as I saw the gold, I was like, oh yeah, you're right there where you
Hey, go first.
I'm giving you a chance to give up.
Wait a minute.
No, I can't delete you.
That doesn't delete you anyways. Erases. Oh my god!
You're lucky.
I'm so happy I never saw that. I mean, I'm so sad I never saw that. Because I would have spammed the hell out of that.
Well then.
Okay, so here's what you do. You hope that I strike, because I'm not going to.
Even so, you striking does not kill you.
No, I said, you hope that I strike, because I'm not going to. I already hit the button.
Okay.
I mean, it's literally her only good option. I mean, you could have always just kept on trying to give up for the rest of the life.
Okay, we're gonna throw away.
That's a lot of money. This would be really hard to. This would be really hilarious. I'm not going to, because Super Cure is kind of useless. It's not, because, like. Well, okay, you have to use it in a fight. So, yeah, it's kind of useless.
Oh, God.
At least I'm not sure. I didn't go straight forward and then say sorry. I mean, I assumed you guys were really just as ruthless.
I'm going to the item store.
It's because she's trying to stay safe and forgets that I can pull into my position.
Well, so I want to sell the
I'm not going to give it to the king. Oh, right. Because you want money.
Then she's racist against kings. So, to be fair, if you've seen what he was trying to talk about during the museum, I would be too. Was she the one who actually had to talk with him?
Was it?
The whole, I want some of those from that museum.
Yeah, and
the photos
star.
Of myself. Like, I was trying to leave out the Ebonics bit, but yeah. Come on, you
great turns,
get
holy crap.
Ah!
Oh, okay.
You were almost on my side for a moment. What should I have right
now? Close.
I got enough for empty spaces making you land on me. But she has way too many spinners. Wait a second.
No!
This one's impossible to get to. I need to get out of the way.
No!
How many times have you retaken that town specifically?
Way too many!
Yes, sir!
Wow, that's a lot.
Yep.
No!
That's why I said wait a second, because she knew that one would relatively safe. Now she has to come all the way over here and fight me.
I mean, that's not her only option.
I don't know that. She's gonna get the other gem.
I already have all of them.
Well, you can always get the other money.
Wait, I thought you had two of them.
Oh, yeah, three castles. One of them used to be mine.
You can get Bandage from Conroe. Wait, that used to be mine. I gotta get it back.
What food is that?
That's Astronaut for that.
Is it?
No. Either way, I need to get that town back.
So, might as well collect it before he takes it.
Yes.
Along with the astronaut food.
Yes.
It's right. A level 5, though.
Sorry.
No, it's fine.
Okay.
It's just like I looked over 3 times because I couldn't remember how to find something on the screen.
Oh.
Oh, whoa! Did
thank
you...
the Lord.
Weren't you able to like plan anything?
I don't think I was. What the heck?
No, because you're stuck in a like a small space.
And your only options were to just stay there because of what you rolled.
I guess.
I think we're speculating too much.
Thank you.
What, you said three much?
Yes. Because there's 3
second.
Of us, not 2.
Wait a second, let me double check.
What? It only has 2 spinners.
Shitty.
What you can do...
Wait, I have an idea. I can't even go to this temple.
See, what you can do, if you're gonna let me finish...
Let's choose one more to finish.
Okay, then.
Get more money!
That's one option. Or you could have.
Gone back to the store and got more spinners.
I still have lots of spinners.
I was thinking about fighting him.
Oh, that's a stupid idea. Why would everyone want to fight her?
Alright.
So that's the end of week 2?
Yep.
Although, since this is the first official recording session, I have a tendency of going 3 weeks since I'm 2. But let's stop that for now.
Yeah, it's 32 minutes by now, so we might as well take a quick break. So stay tuned for the next episode of
Dragon Ball Z!
Lexi turns Darkling.
And I run away.
Oh, that one?
Yeah.
Aren't I supposed to be Jesus?
Oh no, I have 13 pounds now.
Aren't I supposed to be Jesus?
No,
you're still
this...
in first place.
Does this mean I'm not supposed to be Jesus?
Complain about the amount of towns you own where you're still in first place. I'm not sure what you're exactly complaining about.
Like, we've been through this. We've been through this a lot.
Okay.
I know we're not saving. I know we're not saving, but just in case. Oh, it's not one either. There we go.
You make me panic.
Panic test!
Doki Doki Panic!
It's a very fun game. Isn't that like Super Mario Bros. 2? But the
it is actually
the,
right.
Yeah.
Bye!
Wow, that's rude. We don't cut you off, now do we? Actually, we do. I apologize, but that's still rude.